Hightower, Knox, Newberry, Biederman.
Each of their signatures is a self-swallowing set, a name that shorthands a body of thought, a life's work. The question isn't who you are. The question is, who did I turn out to be?
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi. We have something to tell you.
We're getting married.
We're getting married. You guys are the first to know.
I mean, after my parents, which is my fault, because I wanted Charlie to ask their permission. It's just a formality, but it's a family tradition.
Yeah, it's a formality that required a 4-day game of transatlantic phone tag, which is why I've been a little, you know, evasive. I don't know if you've noticed.
I see.
But it feels really good to get it out. I kind of almost spilled the beans more than a few times, but it's hard keeping a secret, but it's kind of fun keeping
a
secret. I think we did good.
Congratulations.
What do you say? I think we get the good stuff out.
Yeah.
You already knew? How did you already know?
Yeah, your parents told me.
Come on. That's what I do for a living.
So I told him.
All right, you might have mentioned it, but...
Who am I to you? Are faded chalk marks and scratches on the floor the only evidence that I was here? Or did some scribbled note, some fragment of a proof, invert your perception of the world? Even confirm it, cementing what you knew in your heart to be true with the balance of left column to right? What footprints have I left behind? Do they endure? Or has the ocean of discovery washed them away already? How many lives have I touched? Have I touched yours?
Never said it was good, never said it was near. You did whisper the things you feel.